So after all the years of me being friends with Isaac, I finally get to see his house in Miami.
Man of the house. Oh. Back.
Ha ha ha.